Call up my dog, tell him get right. Call up and bro, tell him get right. Popping bottles till we fall, let's get right. Birds popping at the spot, trying to get right. Call up my dog, tell him get right. Call up and bro, tell him get right. Trying to fall till we fall, let's get right.
I think that we just moving into a complete new era of life, a complete new era of living. That's what New Era Detroit is, essentially. It's just like, it's bringing back a whole new different idea and a whole new different approach.
Vanguard of the community and the people of the city of Detroit is here, man.
We ain't out here just chatting and shit. We mean that. When I say who motherfucking street this is, I need y'all to mean that street.
We don't come from a perspective of trying to change somebody. We just trying to change the way people think. You know, the status quo is what it is. We, instead of trying to fight, you know, rap music and fight, you know, this, that, and the third, everything what we are, we got to figure out ways and different approaches to make the things around us work. You know, it's not, we're not going to be able to change people. You know what I mean? But we can change the way people think, and that's what's important. You know, what's important is the way we think. You know, we can change the mind, you know, but we got to be relatable to the people that we need to change, though. And I feel like that's where a lot of people drop the ball. You can't even relate to the people that really need that changing. You know, everybody always get, like, to certain points where you got a circle and you got a grasp on something. And it's a particular, everybody's the same. You know, everybody's the same when you go to church. You know, that's your group, that's your target audience. And you're getting through the people, but you're getting through the same people. You know, same thing with any other religion and, you know, religious belief. You know, you got too much of the same. It's time to be in a room to where, as black people, we can all just get along in this motherfucker and still do the same things and believe in what you want to believe in and be who you are. But it's just time to come together, and that's what the new movement is, essentially. It's just about us coming together. It's about us putting it down. You know, it's just that time, man. You wake up and we would stand up and we would start looking around saying this shit not right, and it's not right from a lot of different levels, but you know, black people, we got to stop being our own worst enemy. We are our own worst enemy. You know, like, we can't blame nobody. It'd be a lot of these Sambos out here, you know, all of these motherfuckers that be fronting and boosting. And even if you don't believe in black liberation and you a black person, which fucking takes me oddly, but even if you don't believe in black liberation for black people and understand or agree with a black person that's trying to do something progressive for our people, just shut the fuck up about it. You ain't even gotta say nothing. You know, it ain't even no purpose of you even speaking on this shit, you know? But we just gotta say something to impress masses.
Hey, you got bail protests against black person?
Huh? Hey, my ass alone. Shut the fuck up. Fuck up. Protest? You black on black crime. You don't shut the fuck up, nigga.
You know what I mean? I believe we great. You know, I think we great. We supposed to be here. We supposed to be kings and queens of this earth. And we supposed to be doing much better than what we doing right now. And if anybody think that the way black people live in this country is acceptable, they out their motherfucking mind, man. Y'all need to stay away from these people. Y'all need to stay away from these people. It's time for us to wake up, man. You know, we who we've been waiting on. We got to be the strongest group of black people of all time to still be here in 2016 walking the face of the earth after all the black Africans they done killed. Out of all the black folks that done died and didn't make it through this massacre that this country has put us through, and we still here standing and we ain't doing shit about it, that's some sucker shit. I'm not going down in history like that. I refuse to. That's what New Era Detroit is. It's the refusal to go out like some fucking suckers, because that ain't what's up. It's too many kids, it's too many babies who gonna have to grow up in this world once we perish this motherfucker. And that's what we not putting first. We not putting these kids first. We put these kids first, and then you will see the world change. You will see people's minds change because you're thinking about the baby, which essentially makes you think about the future. When you think about these babies, you're thinking about the future. And that's when you got your head on straight. So, you know, it is what it is, man. It's NED. So they put me down up under this motherfucker, man. You know, real talk. It's a new era in the city of Detroit. It's a new era in the city of Chicago, Atlanta. It's a new era across this country. It's time for the younger black generation to wake up and get with it. All power to the people.
We're about to get mobilized out here. We're about to hit the community. We're about to get us some hope. We're about to get us some inspiration. We're about to galvanize. We're about to do what we do. These people need us. They need more than fucking water out here. They need more than water. They need real love. They need real respect. They need to see and feel every single thing that we about to bring to them today. It's very important that we get the people in Flint mobilized to stand up to fight back. We can't just keep sending water up here. That's not the solution. Water is not the solution. The people are the solution. What the people of Flint do will ultimately be the main solution. That's going to be the end game. The people out here standing up and stepping up. Not just coming and picking up cases of water, but standing up and saying that this is unacceptable. And we not standing for that. All power to the people.
All power.